Thank you. I can't pull this one, huh? It's been a while since we practiced.
Just out of reach, crown. Go on, go Correct.
Oh.
We all waking up, y'all getting over Thanksgiving, all right? Thank you to the Brick House for having us. Thank you for Mr. Reverend Todd for setting this up. I can't wait to watch him play.
I saw a door.
sounds like Foo Fighters.
It sounds like every popular rock song ever.
The irony is not lost on me.
Just saying. I love it.
But more importantly, there was a time when rock and roll celebrated bullshit, not just threw it at you. And that's kind of the point of that song. Like, I wrote it, and a bunch of producers didn't write that shit. I actually sat down with paper. Didn't write baby 37 times and slapped on vinyl. Next song's called Baby 37 Times. This next song's actually a cover. It's a Justin Town Turtle song. It's called Lone Pine Hill.
It's about you.
It's about me.
It's about him.
It's about a girl with a nice beard. Roadwarrior! We'll keep you updated on shows and shit. Facebook.com/KillerGallows.
Not the one from Australia.
Not the old man in Florida that calls himself to the gallows. Not the death metal band in Jersey that calls themselves to the gallows. We're the real one.
Not that they weren't there first.
They weren't.
We got a brand new cover we're going to try out for it. If you know it, sing it.
You all know it.
You know it.
Sand,
you got some beach sand to roll around in, and it's such a big flock of seagulls haircut.
Thank you.
Love Ems. So let's get another beer, let's get real rowdy. It's Friday night. You got to take off the night before Thanksgiving because of the storm, so tonight we're getting turning it up.
Turn down what?
Thank you.
start this off. This is Mama's favorite song. She's here tonight. Give it up for Mama Lazar. She puts up with this shit. Song's called The Toll. I wrote this about my old man.
Bye.